That is that. Always in the balance, and in the end, one goal was enough. They are narrowly beaten.
Well, what are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team look so feeble in what is usually a strongly protected area, but the centre of their defence looked open and very, very unsafe.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.